for Sweden, Amanda Zahui, on the right of your picture, and the player standing right next to her at the moment, 15 for Spain, Astu Undur, and there is Zahui, straight away, scoring, down the absolute beaten, and so Sweden lead, 4 points to nil. Zanaguera scores for Spain. Immaculada's out. They've certainly turned on the style at times in the competition. And it's nice to. Zahui for three. Makes it this time. Great atmosphere among the Swedish support. Alice Nystrom. Worked out well. Ellen Nystrom here. Plays it off. Shot was from Natalie Fontaine. Came back. This is Elena Di Alfredo. Candice goes to 5 points. Di Alfredo scoring. The Spanish player making a driving run. There's 2 points for Astu Undur. First score for her in this match. 1.96 meters. This is Villaro. Zanaguera. Nice move. Deserved the 2 points. Made the space with the play around her back. Alice Nystrom losing her footing. Shot from Di Alfredo and it's good for three. Gap is cut to 2 points. This is Ballart. Goes for two. Undur didn't make it either. Picked up again for three, and it's made once more by Di Alfredo. It's her second 3-point field goal. Undur scores for Spain. Level once more at 14 points off. Zanaguera. No problem at all. Alfredo. Undur. No problem. 6 points now for Undur. Each. The noise level goes up just a few decibels. Herbert, nice ball into Marcelo. First points of the game. Osorio. Driving her way through. 4 points now for Asorda. She went the long way round, Villaro. Back on for Sweden. Zahui. Goes for three. Makes it. Sweden back. Intines frustrated on the sidelines for Spain. Kurtz. Nicely worked to Zahui. 3 point chance, maybe. They go for it, and they make it. Ellen Nystrom. Nicely worked this one by Sweden. Alfredo. not stopped. Guevara with the score, but De Alfredo is the player still down after this collision. Frippo scored the three-pointer. Pinero cut out well. Swing go back in front. And it's Pinero. This is Diaz. Gets around two players. Ballart. Romania did play both of these teams though in the group stage. Yeah, scoring the 2 points there. Romania were beaten. Guevara. So 3 point position maybe for Jobek. Oh, made a mess of that. Just hesitated, I think. Asoro, oh, got in the wrong position completely. Misjudged it. Come forward, Undur, that's 2 points. 15 for Undur now. He's got 8 rebounds as well. Undur, yes. Marging her way through. Well, she just shrugged her son off. So, and Undur, only one for Sweden, and that is Amanda Zahui. Here is Zahui making 2 points, that's 19 for her now. Kurt for three. Soro scores and draws the foul, but Kurt's attempt, Spain leading this quarter by 2 points. Could extend that here, and they do. Ballart, 5 points for her. Oh, great throw, great pass. Yes, scoring. 11 points again. Yes, for three. Oh, she makes it. And a nice one. Oh, it's a great pass. Sophie Persson couldn't make the most of it, sadly. Yes. Stride, 3 point attempt for De Alfredo. What a return to the court for her. Well, last we saw she was in pain receiving treatment. Here she is with a 3 point jump shot. So Hui. Finally, Sweden made a 3 point attempt after 10 misses. Josephine Westerberg gets it right. Gelardo for two. Westerberg. Zahui. Soro. Just keep moving further and further ahead now. Elena Kurtz out with 5 fouls against. So Hui is on 4, incidentally, off court at the moment. Ballard. 9 points for her now. Before this one, and that was that semi-final when they were beaten by Belgium. It was a real shock yesterday. Before that, 7 straight wins. Ballard. And the foul is against Vest, missing the 2-point attempt. Alfredo Diaz, just for 2, it's good. Ballard once more. Alfredo barging, no Exxon. Diaz, oh, just drifted past Ellen Nystrom. That was too easy. Too easy for Diaz. No Exxon. It's 4 points now for her. And there goes the buzzer. Spain win the bronze medal. Just one blemish on their record in these European under 18 championships. They're delighted now, but they'll probably go